moving for the equation of the tangent and normals. Now we are already knowing what is the equation for a straight line. Now equation of a straight line, a line passing through P x1 y1 with a finite slope m is given by y minus y1 is equal to m with x minus x1. Now same thing, equation of a straight line means equation of a tangent. Tangent is also straight line, but what is slope in the tangent? Okay, that we have already discussed. Now equation of a straight, equation of tangent. Now before going for the equation of a tangent, what slope was? Slope of tangent dy by dx at point x1 comma y1, that is a point P or coordinates are x1 y1, is equal to f derivative x1. Now equation of tangent y minus y1 is equal to f derivative x1 with x minus x1. Okay, one thing. Now this was equation of tangent. Now we are having equation of normal. Equation of normal. Now what is the slope of normal? Slope of normal dy by dx point x1 and y1 is equal to minus 1 upon f derivative x1. Okay, now what is the equation? Equation of normal y minus y1 is equal to minus 1 of f derivative x1 with x minus x1. Okay, simple condition. Or we can write it y minus y1 with f derivative x1 plus x minus x1 is equal to 0. Okay, this becomes equation of a normal. Now we are having two cases. Now case one, if tangent is parallel to x-axis, then tan theta is equal to 0 or m is equal to 0, then equation of tangent y is equal to y1. Number 2, if tangent is parallel to y-axis, tangent is parallel to y-axis, perpendicular to x-axis, Here what we are having? We are having theta approaches to pi by 2 or tan theta approaches to infinity. Then equation of tangent is x is equal to x1. Now then here this will become 0. So this whole thing is 0, x minus x1 is equal to 0, x is equal to x1. So these are some basic things which we should be learning or we should be practicing in written. Now we will be doing some examples based on all these things.